Hi friends, welcome to Learning French with Beena Multani. And today in this video we will take as how to express time in French. Bonjour mes amis et bienvenue à apprendre la langue française avec Beena Multani. Aujourd'hui, on va étudier le heure en français. So, we begin our class, that is l'heure, that is the time. In French, we need to keep in mind that is whenever we express any timing, the word hour has to be used along with the time expressed. So if it is 2 o'clock, we say it is 2 hours. If it is 5 o'clock, we say it is 5 hours. PM is known as du soir. AM is known as du matin. Now I've put up few timings here. We'll go through it together. Say 3 o'clock, 3 p.m. To start saying as il est, that is it is, 3 heures, 3 hours, du soir, so it is 3 p.m. 4 p.m. will be written as il est 4 heures, du soir. Now when it has certain minutes to it, we complete our hours and say as whatever the minutes. The word minutes is optional. So if you want to write it, you write it, or you can just omit it altogether. Now 6:10 a.m. It's written as il est 6 heures 10 minutes du matin. 10 hours, 10 minutes. If it is say, for example, if it is 7:35, you can write as 7 hours 35 minutes. And you're away from the next hour, say by about 20 minutes or 10 minutes, complete the next hour and you can say as less whatever the minutes. So 7:55 p.m. I can say 8 hours less 5 minutes. So il est 8 heures moins 5 minutes. You want to write it du soir. Digital time, just like in any language, you have to write it as 15 hours, 16 hours. So if it is 15 hours, you say il est 15 heures. Need not write as du soir. 15 hours says it as it is p.m. So if it is 16 hours, you write it as il est 16 heures. 17 hours, il est 17 heures. So we have seen that. Now we need to go to the next lab, that is seeing as how every quarter is expressed. Every quarter, that is say suppose it is 2:15 p.m. So how do you start? Il est. See, il est 2:15, so 2 hours, that is does or 15 minutes, you write it as a car and a quarter. You can also write as 15 minutes. So two ways to write it, and quarter, a car or 15 minutes. We have PM, so we completed saying as du soir. If it is say 1:30 p.m. so you write it as il est une heure, or without the s because it is singular, so une heure 30, we write it as a demi. Demi as a meaning means as half, so a demi, we can express it for 30 minutes. Or you go your usual way, saying as 30 minutes, du soir. 45, the next quarter, if it is say, for example, 4:45 a.m. So we'll have three ways here. One, you can say is as, il est 4 heures, 4 hours, 45, we simply write 3 heures. 3/4, or you put it as say Caron's cinq minutes, or we can say next hour complete less by a quarter. So we can rewrite as, see here, il est 5 hours less. Less we have seen, that's more. Le quart, that is a quarter. AM, that is due matin. So every quarter we saw, 15 is a quart, 30 is a demi, 45 you have three ways, that is trois quart, or complete the next hour and say moi le quart. So this is with every quarter. Then we need to see 12 p.m. 12 p.m. midday, we write it as il est midi. No hours, no due soir, simply il est midi. 12 a.m. we write it as il est minuit. No due matin, no hours. And one little note to be made, 12:30 p.m. that will be il est midi a demi, but demi will not have an e. 6:30, 7:30, every 30 demi is d-e-m-i-e because it's connected to hours. Here there's no hours, so there's no e. Similarly, 12:30 a.m. it is il est minuit a demi sans e, without. So this is your entire timing. And to enlist, what are the expressions, we quickly jot down so you can't remember it. So with time, you need to remember first the word hours, that is hours. Less, that is more. AM is du matin. PM is due soir. 15 minutes, put it as a quart. 30 minutes, we write it as a demi. And yes, there is the other normal usual way as well, but generally we can put it as a quart, a demi. 45 minutes, we write it as trois quarts, or we write it as next hour complete moins le quart. And 12 p.m. not to forget, it is midi. And 12 a.m. as we have here, it is minuit, and midi as midday. So we have your entire class on time, how we express, how we went with hours, minutes, then every quarter, and how we say midday and midnight. And this sums up the entire thing. And if you like this video, please like, share, comment and subscribe. And even in my blog, in the description box we'll be having the link. You can follow my blog. All what is in this video will be in the written form as well. Thank you very much.